Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my part 3 for professional fishing. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how you need to get the catfish. I'm at the moment level 7, so there was one major problem. Now that I don't have VIP anymore, I cannot buy the baits that you need to use for catfish. So because the most of them they unlock at level 10. So I did some testing and you can get them at lower level with the lure. So I'm going to show you guys in this video how you need to get them with the lure, the position and the baits. So first of all, if you want to check out what they want and what they eat, you need to go to the wiki. So if you come here to the wiki and you go to catfish, you can see what they are eating. So here you already can see it. Those three baits are all above level 10. I tried red worms too, but I only got silver bream. I think you can get the catfish with the two because it's over here, but it's not going to give always catfish. Like if you go with liver or if you go with live bait, it's always giving catfish at its position. So, and then I wanted to check a little bit further. It seems that you can go on catfish with the lure on lower level. So therefore I went with the lure. But there is something very strange. You guys need to check it here. So check those four baits. And if you click now on burbot and you go back to catfish. Yeah, now it's the same weight. Yeah, check. Now snail is here. So they are switching around those baits. So at the end the baits are all working for the catfish. But sometimes you click on it. Check. I'm going to click again. So snail was number one. Now liver is back and snail is gone. The same for the lures. So be sure that you click a couple of times on the info. That you know what you can use. Because if you think, yeah, I cannot use that lure. But the lure is like 3 clicks further, because the lures are changing too. Yeah, you're missed it. Okay, so that's a little bit tip. I saw it because it's now the third time that I need to redo the video, because I was like, whoa, what the fuck, where went the live bait go and stuff like that. So therefore I know it. So let's get fishing. We are going to the wild plains area number one. Ah, wait, I want to show you guys first something. So if you go to the baits, now that I don't have VIP anymore, you can see catfish level 10, catfish level 10. This you can use too. It says the wiki, but I don't have success. Snail level 10, liver level 15. This works too. That's a live bait, but they call it live fish here. So it's all unlocked a little bit later. Of course, if you got VIP, you can just buy everything at the start. So this is what I want to show you guys, but now it's time to fish. So I did some testing with the lure fishing. It's very basic, the lure fishing. There is no presentation. You just need to throw something in the water and that's all what you need to do, and you just reel it in. No stop and go, no twitching. It's all the same what you do. First of all, I'm going to show you guys the map, otherwise I forgot again. So you guys can see it here. I'm here. It's just at the right of the carp spot from my part 1, it was, I think, because I switched part 1 and 2 around. So you guys can see it here. And you need to come here to the log. So first of all, how do you spin fish? So you don't need to change your setup. You just need to have a spinning rod and a spinning reel. And then you click on the bait here and you just put this on the hook. It's very strange. This is, by the way, the Rubber Fish Twister 2. It works very good. It's a soft lure. And I can get catfish with it. I don't know what level it unlocks, but I can use it at level 7. So I guess it's lower than that. So here are the catfish. They are sitting on the log. So I go with the speed 4. So how do you switch your speed? Just with page up and page down. Check. Do you guys see it? So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm going with 4 for the simple reason. If I go too fast, my lure comes out of the water way too fast. And then I just throw. And you guys, you will see now an icon here. Check. If this icon becomes green, you just need to strike with your right mouse button. I didn't do that and I was like, what is this? Why do I get a green marker? What does it mean? Is my presentation good? I'm not sure what the red means. I think it means that I'm doing nothing, that it's just laying at the bottom. But it's very basic, so you just need to reel in. If it is green, you strike very easy. So yeah, everybody can do it. So we are going to reel in. So check now it's white. Nope, no bite, so we go again. I think we need to move a little bit that we are over the position of the catfish. Let's do it again. Let's hope for a green marker. Yeah, it can take some time sometimes, because the last time I had right away two after each other. But so yeah, yeah, check. Do you guys see it? Green strike, and now you got a catfish. And what I saw is that I'm going to speed a little bit up. They are working on the physics of the fishing check. The lines are already a lot better. The tip is nicely bouncing. The fight is better too, because this was 100% in the past if you did this. Yeah, your tension was right away on maximum. Check, now you can just play a little bit with the fish. So, you just fatigue him a little bit. It's still not to the point, but in Fishing Planet this took like a couple of years too. So, and here we got the catfish. But it's starting to look more realistic. And check these guys. Check, 154 experience. Very easy. If you guys see that I only need 5,000 to get... Oh, check this. I can put my net over there. So let's try to get another one. So let's go back to speed 4 or 3. I think it works all. It's just you need to get your lure a long time in the water and then you will be okay. So let's reel it in. Let's hope for a bite. Normally you can get 2, 3, 4 catfish at the position. And then you need to reset it. How do you need to reset? Just go back to the main menu, put your tent behind you, come back, and you can catch 4 catfish again. It's very easy to farm, I need to say. So, let's go to speed 4. I think this is a little bit... Yeah, here we go. Let's hope that I can get another one. So, we need to watch the green. Because it was a very small one, the last one. 1.5. My record is 4 kilogram at the moment. But... A 2-3 kilogram one, you get easily 400 experience for it. So it goes really fast. I just need 10 catfish and I'm at level 8. Come on, catfish. Give me a green one. Yeah, maybe there was only one. That's a possibility too. One more throw and then I'm going to show you guys really quick how you need a bobber fish here. So, but I think at lower level, lower than 10 that is, I think you need to go with this, with the lure. I can show you guys maybe my setup too. Yeah, I can do that. So let's have a look. I'm fishing, I think, yeah, with the 3.5 kilogram line. What is the reel that I'm using? I'm using the Profish Scrub. That's this one. It's all, yeah, very low gear. It's not very expensive. And my rod is this one. The Profish Telefloat SX8. So you guys got the info. And now it's time to do a quick cast with the... With a bobber, so you just need to switch around, you just get a bait. I'm going with maximum depth, because normally catfish are bottom feeders. And let's have a look that we can get the catfish with the bobber. And then I'm going to end the video. I'm going to look a little bit to the next video, because the bite alarms in Fishing Planet are working, the electronic bite alarms. So I think that's going to be my next video. Yeah, Jesus Christ, what I'm doing? Yeah, I had the brain fart. I was thinking maybe do a strike without the bobber going under the water. So that's going to be my next video. It's very cool at the moment, the electronic beavers on the feeder fishing. But you guys will see it in the next video. And I hope that I can get a bite sometimes if you go a little bit further in the time. It activates the fish too. Yeah, here we go. The bait was destroyed. Jesus Christ. And check, the fighting is a lot better. Check, the line physics are almost okay. Sometimes I still got like a corner. I call it a corner in the line. Like that it makes like a 90 90 degrees, I think it's called too, corner. So why is this fish not coming? Come, yeah, here we go. So that's how you need to get a catfish. And check this one, 458 and a lot of smileys. So my avatar is happy. Let's put it here to end the video. Let's sell this net. I got two catfish, I think. So we are going to sell it on the fish market. $169. So that's very nice money. And that was the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.